Horizontal integration. Horizontal integration is a merger of two or more companies that occupy similar levels in the production supply chain. However, they may be in the same or different industries. A company may do this by internal expansion, acquisition or merger. The process can lead to monopoly if a company company the vast majority of market of that produce or service.
One of the most effective example of horizontal integration was Facebook acquisition of Instagram in 2012. Both Facebook and Instagram operated in the same industry and shared similar production stages and in their photo sharing services. Facebook realized all of this through its acquisition. Instagram is now owned by Facebook but still operates independently as its own social media platform.
Vertical integration is a competitive strategy by which a company takes complete control of one or more stages in the production or distribution of the product. A company opts for vertical integration to ensure full control over the supply of the materials to manufacture its products. It may also employ vertical integration to take over the return of distribution of this product.
Apple is an American multinational company headquartered in California that designs, develops and sells computer electronics, computer software and online services. Competing with Apple is difficult because Apple is actually four diverse and thriving companies all wrapped up into one. Apple has four entities working in harmony. Apple, as we see, is vertically integrated. It controls all the major critical parts of the chain used to make and sell products. Apple builds great hardware on the cost of through experience, optimizes its software for the hardware equipments and web services, and finally controls selling experience through its own store.
Vertical integration of Samsung Company. Samsung Company is a South Korean multinational conglomerate headquartered in Samsung Town. It comprises numerous affiliated businesses, most of them united under the Samsung brand, and is the largest for South Korea.
Much of Samsung's success in the smartphone game can be attributed to its vertical integration. This approach may help mitigate some traditional supply chain risks, but it also creates significant exposure to less obvious risk interest in vertical integration.
As companies become their own suppliers and assume responsibility for foundation elements of products, they reduce their ability to find relief in the event of a recall without supplier. In Samsung, contracts with suppliers or manufacturers typically huge on limitation of liability, and as liabilities have grown more damaging and products more complex.
Instead of buying directly from the source, the Samsung buy through a large wholesaler so that they have a deep pocket to go after should that ingredient or component be contaminated or fail.